So they make this attachment where you can attach a Lego character. It's got like basically that little, it's almost like a 2x4 brick on top here, and it kind of mounts on top of your drone. But I rigged up this, so maybe I can have Superman fly through the city. Let's see how it works out. This is the Mavic Mini Snap Adapter. So basically it comes with this piece here, which will snap onto the top of your drone. And then you can add the little Lego square on there so you can attach Legos to it. And it also has this little TV screen that lights up, and then you can write a little message on it or whatever. It's kind of funny that this is actually, you can actually buy this from the DJI site itself. I mean, it's got all the licensing and stuff all over it. And it's got, you know, a compatible Lego brick for it. The Lego guys, they fit perfectly on there. Here's our little TV. You could do something like "Welcome to Big Curb TV" or something on here, you know. Let's see if I get there. It goes. So it might be kind of hard to see, but it does a solid light there. You hit it again, then it kind of does like a flash, and then a faster flash, and back to solid. And then it has a red and a blue pin, and you can write your message on there. And then it just hold it down and it shuts back off. Wipes off, has like a little little rag there. And then it, it's got a mini USB so you can charge it up. And that's pretty much it. And like I said, just a little Lego brick here. Yeah, you just have the little Lego brick here, and that just kind of slides onto this part here, which mounts to your drone. Now, unfortunately, the mount won't stay on with the drone folded up and with the straps and everything on there. I was hoping I could just kind of leave it on there at all times, but it won't work that way. So it just pops in on these little air ducts on the front here, and then snaps around the back side of here. So that's why when you fold it up, it won't close all the way, so you can't keep it on there. It's just like that. But it just gives you that a little extra space there, so when you can't actually fold it up and leave it on there, unfortunately. So you gotta take it off every time you wanna use it. So right now I'm just kind of looking it over. We had another mishap. I had a mishap the other day. We took out the rotors. We hit an obstacle. We hit the house. And basically tore a blade. The other ones were kind of a little bit banged up, but this one took the worst damage. So replaced the blades. Good thing we bought one with extra blades. But then yesterday we were filming the Superman scene, and we got a bunch of interference. I believe it was because I might have my internet router and modem sitting there right underneath that Lego city. And I believe it caused a bunch of interference and made it act erratically. So it was flying like crazy. So to save the city, to save my daughter who was also standing down there, I reached up and grabbed the drone, but I went up a little too far. And so it's dangerous. Watch out for those blades. So just checking it over, make sure we're good. If not, then we're gonna have to swap some more blades out.
Well, looks like it's good to go. Ops check, good. just brought it here by the deck so I could get a good look at the props. They have those little stripes on there so you can kind of see. Looks good.
All right, so we got that on there. Now for this, maybe I put it on backwards. Yeah, I think it fits better that way. And then I changed up the Superman setup a little bit. I put a 2x6 on there. It fits a little bit better. Got pretty good clutch power there to hold him on. I'm just wondering if I should put him a little lower to get him more in line with the camera, because right now the camera has to be pretty far up to get him in there. But we'll see how it does. We'll fly it through the backyard a little bit to get some different scenic views, and with that feedback we were getting from the router and the modem, I'm gonna have to shut those off if I want to fly in the city, I think, so I don't have that problem again. Well, I think that'll do it for today. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you guys next time.